Hi everyone, my name is David. I'm with Republic Manufacturing. And today I want to talk to you guys about three different vacuum pumps that we offer for different industries. The first vacuum pump we're going to tackle today is our oil-lubricated vacuum pump here. It is great for deeper vacuum situations such as meat packing, some pick and place applications, hospitals, pneumatic conveying, but any application that requires more than 25 inches of mercury, these are great pumps to use. The downside to the oil-lubricated vacuum pump is the maintenance to it. So they require frequent oil changes as well as changes to the exhaust filters. The next technology I want to talk to you guys about is the Republic oilless vacuum pump. The oilless vacuum pump can be used in the packing industry as well as the printing industry, hospitals, pneumatic conveying, any application where your vacuum level won't exceed 25 inches of mercury. The downside is that some of the frequent maintenance that has to be done, which is checking the vanes periodically as well as changing the vanes every year to 2.5 years. So Republic's newest technology is its dry claw pump that can be used in a lot of the same applications as the other pumps. The larger pumps can be used in applications where they don't exceed 24 inches of mercury, and the smaller pumps can be used where it doesn't exceed 28 inches of mercury. And over here at our cutaway, you can see that we have no wear parts. So as the claws turn around, they create vacuum, which with no wear parts gives us the advantage of less horsepower and less maintenance to be done.